It's hard to watch something you love destroy itself, to see it fall apart. Disaster always feels so distant, detached. Someone else's struggle in some faraway place. It's not until it's in our city, at our doors, that we realize how fragile we are. All of us. All of this.
No, baby, Steven, help me. I'm here. Mommy's with me. Right here. Angie, no. 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 No.
Please.
I love you, Marcus.
Sarah.
And when it hit, when it came down, it came down hard. And we fell. We buried ourselves in anger, fear, and the instinct to survive.
I'm sorry, Sarah. I'm just not strong enough.
Tragedy is invisible. People turn away from it and run from it if they can. And it's hard knowing that you belong here, that your purpose lies amongst all this pain. But someone's gotta be there to pick it up, to push back. Put the first piece back together. Put us all back together.